it's nice to meet you here, Christoph.
Christoph.
Hello, it's nice to meet you here, Christoph. Can you please introduce yourself and your company?
Hello, Julia. Thank you. Nice to meet you. I'm Christoph, the CEO of OnPEX. OnPEX is a payment institution regulated out of Luxembourg, and we help regulated companies, payment institutions, e-money issuers, stored value providers, money service organizations, money services businesses in the transaction banking and IBAN account issuing business. So they, based on our technology, they can provide local European SEPA and international cross-border SWIFT transfers.
That's very great. And what is the future of your technology?
Luckily, when we started developing our platform, we decided to make it completely asset agnostic. It means for us everything is just a value and a label. So you have 100 euros, $5, one Bitcoin or one pen, it wouldn't matter if the pen would be somehow digitalizable. So for us it's just important to be connected to the respective clearing systems. So currently we support for traditional currencies, target 2, euro 1, step 1, step 2. We're experimenting at the moment with cryptocurrencies and blockchain technologies, but whatever is digitalizable, tokenizable, can be connected on our platform.
Totally agree with you. What drives you into this event?
We want to introduce our service to Asia. So means we help Asian PSPs and financial service providers to come to Europe and to cover their payment needs locally with our technology and the financial services.
It's very great, really. I'm very proud of you and wish you good luck. Thank you for the interview.